Hello, my name's Keith Perkins. I'm County Extension Agent here in Lonoke County. Today we're out here on a Steele Fletcher farm and we're going to talk about calibrating a planter. On this particular planter, this happens to be a John Deere air planter. One of the things that we need to know with calibrating any planter is to know what our final plant population needs to be for the crop we're growing. And then once we know that, we can figure out how many seeds we need to plant per acre. But on calibrating our planter here, one of the first places we need to start is with the owner's manual. This, if you look, opened it up here, this would be soybeans with your plates at 108 cells. And then you look at what you're wanting to plant, you look on the width of your rows, 30-inch rows here that he is, and it would tell you that your sprocket needed to be 20 and 27. And we have different sprockets for different planting, and you can see you have your different gears here. Once you have your gears set for that and your vacuum set on this particular planter, then you would take and do a test with the seed in the hopper boxes here and find out how close you are on your plants that you're putting out. And you would take and let this down or roll the wheel, and you would know how many feet you were going, and you would count your number of seeds that you have put out at that point in time. Once we get to the field, we want to make sure we are planting them at the correct depth and they're being covered correctly. So we have to dig down into the soil to find the seeds. And once we do that, we want to find several seeds and then measure how deep they're being planted.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas System Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.